Loktar! In the name
of Primus left the stone as a challenge. Reach it, and prove your might.
Of death awash in darkness. Treachery begets chaos. Bonds frayed must be restored. The key shall honor the worthy.
Blood and thunder. Even here,
the blade was forged by the Primus. How long has it been hidden in that stone?
Always ready for battle.
Ermir was once the Primus's apprentice. She might know more about the blade.
Got something to say? Ah! Can't you see I'm busy? Is that? It can't be. So this was the cause of all that commotion. A blade, and a message from the Primus himself. Whatever his reason, a blade's no good without a hilt. Time to get to work. Speak up! This had better be good. New requisitions? Wield your weapon. I'll keep my hand.
for duty. Everyone has to start somewhere, right?
What did you break this time? Armor can't compensate for weakness. Well, are you ready to start? The Primus may have taught me a lot about the Forge, but I've learned a thing or two myself since then. Ah, he enchanted the blade. Of course he did. You might want to get ready for a fight. Start talking or start walking. Keep those things off me while I work. This is a test of your skills as well as mine. Just how many souls did he forge into this thing? The enchantment's final guardian. Vanquish it and claim your rune blade.
The ambition to rise above all
others. Well, I forged it. But clearly you are the only one meant to wield it. Go on, then. Looks like taking up the blade empowered one of its runes. Knowing the Primus, that's just the start of something more. Need something forged? I forged you a weapon without equal. You break that blade, and I'll break you.
I take it Aermir had much to say. Come, Margrave Crexus awaits us.
At ease, soldier. The Primus embodied the five traits of the ideal Maldraxxi soldier. The ambition. To rise above one's foes, and the might to crush them. The insight to discern their plans, and the guile to outwit them. The relentless pursuit of victory, even in the face of inevitable defeat. Five traits, five rules. Draka, bring the mortal to the seat of the Primus.
How
five
goes the fight?
Traits,
in the name
traits,
of the Primus,
I will scout ahead. Do not tarry, soldier.
The seat of the Primus has been locked shut since he went missing. Many have tried to open
the Primus.
It. The Primus was a legendary weaponsmith. If we hold the key to his vault, then his arsenal will be ours. It won't be long before the other houses learn of the blade. Be ready for a fight. Crexus was right. We hold the key to the seat of the Primus.
It will do us no good if our house falls in battle first. We must not lose focus
on the war. For the honor of
the
Bladesworn.
Report to the Spearhead, recruit. We have a battle
only
to win.
Only Vyraz is brash, but he's right. We need reinforcements.
Let's hear it.
Ah, there you are, my apprentice. Your return is timely, apprentice. Margrave Stradamo awaits our completed potion.
Thank you. Do you hear them? The voices?
I have prepared the cauldron for you. Begin when ready. I always have time for my brightest pupil. The mixture must not congeal too early. Ah, a splash of venom for viscosity. Some spores to act as a catalyst. Excellent. Stir the cauldron once more to complete your work. Good to see you, my apprentice. Thank you again for all of your help. Meet me in the House of Plagues when you are done, apprentice. Our work continues. In the Primus's absence, civil war is surely on the horizon. Margrave Stradama confides her fears in me. Without Anima, our work, and thus our power, has stagnated. The House of Rituals has offered to provide us with Anima. Stradama and I both suspect duplicity, but our house is in no position to refuse. We must remain vigilant. None can openly accuse the Liches of treachery, so I have instead devised a new potion, a last resort to protect Stradama should the need arise. I pray that it never does. The House of Plagues, annihilated. Where is Stradama? I must craft the potion. I must. This way, my apprentice. Have our colleagues misplaced these notes? How tis Dreadshade is Margrave Stradama's favorite reagent. Meet me at the laboratory once you've acquired it. I shall endure for you. Ah, no primers,
any new ideas for a plague.
Plaguey, did you absorb
my
only
one
research.
Final procedure remains.
Who beckons me? To my torment! Wait, this potion, Merileth?
My Margrave, what has befallen you? No, I can undo this. I must...
Dear Merileth, forgive yourself. I am lost, but you must... Endure! No more! No more! No more! No more!
The insight to discern your enemy's plans.
I shall endure for you. Oh, apprentice! There you are! I'd be delighted to help you with your own project. I will meet you soon, my apprentice.
You look oddly hale today.
Thrum-ka. Even here, I protect the weak.